A local group looking for a new home for this pride mural in Olympia. It reads, "Respect and Love Olympia." Crews recently restored it after someone vandalized it just last October. The incident was caught on camera. Police arrested two men linked to a white nationalist group who they say are responsible. Prosecutors use social media to identify them. The Olympian reports that the group who owns the mural hopes to put it inside of a local park.